What's up guys, in this video I'm going to show you how to reset your Boat Xtend Talk smartwatch. Now just open the menu and scroll down till settings. Now just scroll again and you will find reset option. Now you can just press on the reset and it will ask to cancel or to confirm. You can just tap on the tick and it will tell you resetting will erase all your data. Just click OK. And it resets the watch. And that's it. The watch has been reset.